everybody. My name is CJ, and welcome back to SkaterXL, the only game where you can basically break your knees in any way possible. You guys seem to really enjoy the last episode for some reason. I don't know why. But we're here on a custom map made by Chauncey Peppertooth. He makes some pretty good maps, actually. I really enjoyed his maps so far. I've only checked out a few of them. But this is called Sunset Station 100. I broke my face right there. Let me actually go check this place out. Nice. Oh, I broke my ankles. Oh, but you know there's a challenge here though. Okay, what is that setting there? No, let's zoom around the map first. Kind of take a look at things. It's a cool map, I will say. This is a beta version, though. So, like, there's all this stuff here that's probably going to be finished off at some point. Would assume that a lot of this stuff is unfinished yet. Yeah, but it says, welcome to Sunset Station. Is this an old, I don't know what it would be. Doesn't look like an old rail station for sure. That's kind of, I think, what they're going for. Believe that's the vibe we're getting here. Oh, I didn't want that. I'd like to go back to where I was originally because I saw a challenge with this rail here. Pretty much reset ourselves. We gotta jump over this and break your legs. I know you can do that though. And I broke my face again. I'm not giving up on this challenge, I swear to God. Yes! I can try, or I don't know how many tries. Yes. Perfect. Other challenges can we do that might be really hard to do at first? I don't know. It's a fakey kickflip. And it works. If you do this. I broke my face. I broke my back, more or less. Okay. Another good challenge, I think, would be here. Okay, we're gonna try. That's not what I wanted to do. I'm gonna aim for this. I was gonna aim for that pillar there. I wanted to jump off of the one pillar and onto the next one. Holy Jesus. Okay, maybe this is harder than I thought. Yeah, because I want to ramp here and then go off this. Bruh, how do I do this? I mean, I do see a challenge here where you jump up this ramp and off that rail. But, for now, we're not going to do that. I just want to see if I can do this challenge over here. And there are impossible maps here. There are impossible maps that, people have made. Oh, I broke my face. You know what? Actually, how about we... What the heck? Oh my God. You can jump that so much higher. Alright, I'll just break my face. There we go. God damn it. I will do this challenge if it takes my life. I mean, I broke my face. So I guess it did kind of take my life. doesn't really count, though. Like, come on. Maybe that challenge actually is impossible. I don't know. I do see this ramp up here, though. Or this lip up here, rather. That could give us some interesting things to do. Why don't we just start at the very bottom? I mean, beginning over here. Alright. Yeah, that's not exactly what I wanted to do whatsoever. Skate for a while. Perfect. There's a thing right here. I broke my face. Ew. I mean, there's a lot of stuff you can do. I mean, if you could, let's see if I can get here. Where is it? Oh, yeah. Perfect. Is there a way to not fall off of this? Yes, there is. It looks like there's some ways to go up this. Oh, nah. I'm gonna break my leg. Oh, I fell into the void. Jesus Christ, it's loud as hell. Uh-oh. And I'm fine. It's like skills of the... I broke the face. Alright, well, there's enough dicking around over here. Like, why don't we just do a simple challenge? You know? Simple grind. A front side board slide, followed by breaking my legs, or my crotch. I mean, what? I never broke my crotch whatsoever. Do you see this shit? Got a nolly. We can hit this. Our double flip. If we come up here. Yo, you're a skating god. I'm probably gonna figure out some way to break my legs. Like this bench. This bench looks cool. This bench looks like fun. Like it's fun to. I hit my nuts. Positive that I just broke my balls. Yeah, there's no back. Hey, yo. Now, is there a way? A triple flip. Which we nailed perfectly. Stuff. Nice. Noise. There are some other challenges that I see. I mean, I see this thing here. Of course, I have to go for it. So I want to do first a board grind. Be a losing grind. I wanted to get up there. I wanted to do the grind first. Okay. There. I mean, that sort of counts. I ate dirt. I mean, is that uncommon in this game? Probably not. I would assume that this is not uncommon for you to just eat shit randomly. Bruh. That's not what I wanted. Yes. What the fuck? How did my legs do that? Explain to me, game, how my legs, you know, broke themselves in 6 different places and then proceeded to do that. I mean, I see fun here. And if I'm allowed to go up here, then I see a lot of fun. This is a bad idea, game. Okay, you should not give me this amount of power. Hey, yo. Oh, no. I would break my ankles in so many different places. Have an idea. I want to see if we can hit the grind. Right? I want to see if we can hit this grind here. Nope, we can definitely break our ankles at 65,000 on the There you go, we're just going ready. Okay. Yo, my body, go, there it is. I broke my neck. That's okay. I like breaking my neck. Oh no. Not that way though. Oh, you gotta break your neck more professionally. See, you gotta break your neck like this. That's how you break your neck. That's actually not how you break your neck. But hold on. Or just you wait. I have the perfect idea on how to break my neck. You see, this right here is what we call optimal lineup. This allows me to shoot straight to that hole. Off this thingy. Down here. Off a few tricks. Off this big ass titty thingy. Yeah, that's what it does look like here. And pops up for a few tricks. And then go up here and face through the tree. Okay. Yeah, physics are definitely one of the strong suits of this game. I mean, for sure. Yeah. Break my neck. Alright. Well, I think that might actually do it for this SkaterXL video. I've had a lot of fun messing around on this one map. Seriously, this is just a lot of fun. I'm gonna do one last neck break to break my balls. I mean, that works. But anyways, guys, I hope you did enjoy this SkaterXL video. If you did, please leave me a like, subscribe, turn on notifications, all the good stuff. As this was a lot of fun to make. And if you want to see me do some impossible challenges, let me know down below. And I will see you guys in the next time. Peace out and goodbye.